Hey everyone, I will do just some ball pro measurement today for people to know how tall and how short you can ride the bicycle. So basically I will measure how high the seats can go up and how low it can go down. Also I'll show the handlebars how tall they are, okay? And also the measurement of the length of the bicycle. I know this measurement available probably on the box, but many people doesn't have time or lazy to look it up, so I'll do it for you, okay? So the seat, the lowest part, it can be 26.5 inches, 26.5, okay? And okay, the tallest one, it can go up to 33 inches. Up to 33 inches. Okay, 33 inches. Okay, the bar itself, so the bar itself about, the bar itself, it's 39 inches, so 3 feet and 3 inches, so 39 inches. I will try to make a note in description. I will put the note in description, so please watch the video and check the description if you have the, if you need the numbers, okay? Okay, and again, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Okay, the length from one wheel to another. Okay, from one wheel to another, it's going to be 46.5, the length of the bicycle, 46.5. Now, what I'm gonna do, I want to measure the handlebar, between handlebar and the seat. Center of the seat. Center here. Okay, it's 25 inches from the center of the bar to the center of the seat. Okay. What else? Okay, I'll show you the highest point of the frame here. So the highest point of the frame from the bottom, when it's standing straight, it will be 22 inches, the highest from here to the ground. I guess that's about it. If you want to know the length from the highest pedals, so if you go by pedal, it will be 26 inches from the center of the pedal here
to the center of the seat, 26 inches. Sometimes you need to measure if you want to see how is your legs, so you'll know. That's about it. Thank you for watching my video. Please hit the subscribe button below, like it, share. Thank you. See you in the next video.